Wait, did they shorten the map? No. I'm saying that it looks shorter than what it would be. I saw someone upstairs, by the way. Did I fall and they didn't? I think they did. Yeah. Really? I could hear you. They might we go out here because I'm gonna go for the that fucking bot out. That. Yeah, that is the bot. The fuck kind of movement is that? That's a bot movement? What the fuck? The bot is actually moving like a fucking player. No fucking shit. I've actually broke the pallet against a bot. What the fuck? Okay, bots have gotten a lot stronger. That wasn't very smart, was it? Fuck was that? That was someone. It's the fucking bot! Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, they're actually playing Killer Shack so fucking well. Unless it's Dwight and the fucking person who saved him. Oh my god, this bot is actually fucking crazy. Did they revolt the fucking window? Oh my god, they did. What the fuck is going? What the fuck? Dude, what is this? I can't believe I lost that. I'm playing like shit! Oh my, what am I doing? Yeah, I'm losing to a fucking bot! It's fucking crazy! The bot is actually playing like a fucking player! It's scary! Someone fell, by the way, I heard them. Is this the bot? Where the fuck did... Oh, there. Finally. That's one. Four to go. There's Dwight. There's two. He just entered that locker, I just saw him.
Yeah.
Watch how this bot moves.
Although it's out of position now. I definitely don't want to get it to fucking killer shack. You see, it dodged my fucking shot. It's actually playing the pallet. Like, bots have done this before, sure, but not to this fucking extent. I mean, look at this. The bot should have dropped it by now. There you go. Bro. Go this way. They're probably gonna gen rush me. Yeah, they tried to gen rush. She fucked up. Bot's getting the fucking saves. You know, you can't fucking mind game the bot because they know where you are. Bro, look at this. No, fuck! Oh. I tried to fucking press right trigger and it didn't. Goddamn work. Lucky if the bot fell into the goddamn
basement. No one's touching gens. Don't get me wrong, that's a good thing, and I saw someone up here. There's the Kate. But you're giving up. Yeah. We're trying to let the TTV get the hatch. And I have no issue with that. Fuck me. What is with the bots? They were actually like playing fucking pallets and Killer Shack's pallets really fucking well. Like weren't dropping them early, trying to actually time it right. Fuck me.